Even if we could prove that Starburns stole Magnitude's key, it's not enough.
But we know Starburns did it.
Keep the change, Garrett. You don't keep the hot dog.
You're telling me after all this, our suspect's gonna slip away on the technicality that we're not police?
Okay, look, you don't need authority to get a confession. You need leverage, something to hold over his head.
Like what?
He's Starburns. Break into his locker. You'll find enough dirt to bury him.
Jeff, that's not ethical.
Oh, so now you're finding your softness? I say do what you have to do. It's too late to get compassionate. We only have time to get justice.
I really shouldn't be doing this. You sure you heard a kitten meowing in here?
Not anymore, so hurry up.
Whoa, Nelly!
Clean up an aisle busted.
Why do they always...
You go ahead.
Why do they always run?
Move! Not police business!
Hey! Not much!
Kiss me!
What?
I'll explain later.
No!
I'll explain later.
The explanation isn't the issue.
All right. Look, I swiped some beakers for the meth lab that I'm building in the trunk of my car. But that's it. I didn't kill any yam.
Tell it to the biology professor.